G-Von C slippers on me, huh? New AP on me, huh? Came through your block with the 30, huh? Yeah, I'm getting guap in the morning, huh? Pull up skirt in the phone, skirt, skirt. Yeah, I like the trap of the phone, huh? Spin on your block with the 30, huh? Hitting on the
stove. It's that way, back with another dope ass, fresh ass video, man. I'm up here at Fuel City. Today, man, I've been doing some shit I've been doing for a long time. Just show you, I ain't doing it for no clout, just let y'all know that for now. I've been doing this for a long time now. What I did was, I got a whole bunch of clothes that I didn't wear, didn't have no use for, put them in a bag, and I bring them down here. And the first people I see that's unfortunate, whatever, I just give them the bag or whatever. So I see two people over here in the curve right here, you know what I'm saying? So it's right here down here on Fuel City. I'm at Fuel City now. I got my son with me. I wasn't gonna do no video like this. This is something I just do off camera. Cause you know you do stuff out of kind of your heart, but you know what I'm saying? So I'm just letting y'all know this is something that I do. I do this out of kind of my heart. No cloud or nothing. But like I said, I talked to my son about it. He said I should do it. But I don't think I should. But he talked me into it. So I'm doing it now. So like I said, I'm up here at Fuel City.
Yeah.
Just the bag.
Trying to motivate, by the AB short of face. Feel like I'm a soda day. Feel like I'm a wood today.
So yeah, that's the bag full of clothes, man. Polo, from polo, all different type of shit, man. So two people up here, man. I can bless two people. I thought I was gonna be to one person, but shit, it's two people. So I'm bless two people with these bag of clothes, man. Be gone out my way. You know what I'm saying? That's what I do. You know what I'm saying? To give back. Just, you know, it was just that, you know what I'm saying? I could take it to a little drop-off box and stuff like that, but I want to make sure I get somebody, man, you know what I'm saying? So it'll be out of my hand. Whatever they do with it, they do with it. So I'm headed over there now. I'm gonna drop these clothes off. I met up here, the first two people I ran into right here.
Yeah,
what's
I am.
What's your name?
Frankie.
And Benjamin.
Who?
Benjamin. But yeah, man, these the first two I ran into, man. I got a bag of clothes for them. About to get them to them, man, and let them be on their way. Like I said, I got their consent to put them on camera, because like I said, I don't do this on camera like that. My son thought it would be cool to do it, so I'm going to rock with it, and hope I get a good response on it. But this is something I do. I've been doing it for 10 years. I did this in Houston, and now I'm in Dallas. I do the same thing, you know what I'm saying? But I never would have typed a recording or whatever, because you know, clout, but people have different opinion about stuff. But I'm just trying out something different on my channel, whatever, so that I get back doing my part or whatever, and then also influence kids like my son or whatever to do the same thing out here, man. I kind of they hard, no clout, everything, no cap. So, all right, good.
G-Von C slippers on me, huh? New AP on me, huh? Came through your block with the 30, huh? Yeah, I'm getting guap in the morning, huh? Pull up skirt in the phone, skirt, skirt. Yeah, I like the trap of the phone, huh? Spin on your block with the 30, huh? Hitting on the scoring.